Hi, welcome at this workout. Today we're going to do a full body toning Tabata workout. All you need for this workout is some kind of light weights, so get ready and let's start. Okay, here we are starting this workout with a short warming up. We do 4 exercises to warm up a little and then we go over picking up the weights and going over to that main workout. Starting that warming up just with a march in place, and while we are marching, lifting the knees up, we swing our arms. So march and swing, keep your upper body straight, your shoulders low, and keep on swinging. Release the tension out of the upper body, getting the heart rate up a little. And all exercises in this workout are about toning our body. We do 8 different Tabata sets, so no repeating exercises in this workout. We do 4 sets before the water break and another 4 sets after the water break. So 60 minutes in a front and a 60 minute after that water break. Just swing your arms and keep on marching. And Tabata style is 20 seconds on, 10 seconds of rest, and we're going over to the leg swings. So just step, swing your leg up, step back, and make another swing. Get the blood into your legs. Stretching up a little by lifting up high. Swing up. And with that swing, try to keep your upper body straight up. Up and swing. Just a few more. Swing it up. Final on right. And one more lift on that left leg, and that's it. Okay, now what we're going to do is the feet are a little bit wider than the hips. We're going to sit down and then stretch up. Place the fingertips on the floor, and then sit down. Pulse it, feel that stretch in your glutes, and stretch up. Pulse it, and stretch. Pulse it. And stretch, that's it. So go down, pulse it 3 times, and then stretch up. And stretch. We're going to do some squats, some lunges, and of course we will grab that upper body as well. So it's a full body toning workout we're going to do today. With light weights. Of course, if you want to increase that intensity, you can pick some heavier weights. But my intention is just the toning full body workout with light weights. So final one and coming up, that's it. Okay, one more exercise. We're going to raise the heels up, so coming on calf raises, and while we do that, circle the arms, front, back, front, back. That's it. Raise your heels up, upper body straight, and circle your arms, front and back. In front, and it's the final exercise. Then we're going to grab the weights, starting with the first set of that main workout. So like I said, we do 4 sets of Tabata style before the water break and 4 after. We're finishing up with a short cooling down, a little bit of stretching, of course. Final circle to the back, and that's it. So grab your weights. The first set of exercises is a side-to-side lunge in that wide stand. And we make a bicep curl when we do that. And then the second set is front row tricep extensions. Just follow me along, come into that wide stand and lunge from side to side. So go over to left, come on up, over to right. When you do that, curl the weights up towards your shoulders, up from side to side. From left to right, left. Final on right. And then have your 10 seconds active rest, and then we do another 20 seconds of those side lunges. So keep in standing that wide stance and lunge it. Now from right over to left. Keep your upper body straight, lower your butt down, and curl the weights up. From side to side, that's it. Final on left, and that's it. Okay, the second exercise is a front row, so we raise the weights up on chest height, and then we make that extension. Upper arms are still, just follow me. Row, extend, and lower down. Row, extend, and lower down. That's it. Make sure your upper body is straight up, your shoulders low. Just lift the weights up, extend, keeping your upper arm still, just extending your lower arms. Last one, extend, and that's it. Going to repeat the rows with the extensions, and then we're going back to the lunges again. So feet are on hip width, knees slightly bent, upper body straight, and row, extend. Row, extend. That's it. Keep on going. Keep your elbows still up and just extending your lower arms up. Almost there. And we do just one more. Come on. Row, extend. That's it. Back to the lunges again. So wide stand. And we're going from left to right. Making those curls. So come on, curl and lunge it to the side. That's it. Bring the weights towards your shoulder, and again, keep your upper arm still, just curling your underarms and making those lunges from side to side. Last one on right, and have your 10 seconds rest. Going to repeat the lunges, and then over to the front rows are going, and then we finish the first set. So starting on right, lunge and curl. Curl, bring the weights up, keep your back straight, and going over from side to side. That's it. Just a few more. All right, finish on left. That's it. Come on up, going over to the row and tricep extension again. Feet on hip width, knees slightly bent, shoulders low, and row, extend. Row, extend. Just keep going, bring the weights up on chest height, and then extend your arms out. And last one, row, extend, and that's it. Doing this one more time, and then we're going over for the second set. So get ready, and row, up, extend, lower down. Keep your shoulders low, your upper body straight up, and always pull your belly in, tighten your core, up, and extend. That's it, just a few more. Up, extend, and the last one, extend, that's it. Now the second round is a bent over kick, so we start with the right leg. Make sure you bring that weight into your knee pit, close it, and just kick it up. Find your balance, otherwise if you need, place one hand on a wall or a table or something and kick that leg up. 20 seconds is a great one for the glute. Up, up, up. The next 20 seconds, of course, we do on that other leg. And that's it. Bring the weight out, over to the other side. Weight in your knee pit, get ready, and pulse it up, kick it, kick it. Kick it. Your standing leg is slightly bent, and just kick that leg up. Curl and feel that in the glutes. Final seconds. And the last one, that's it. Grab your weight. And the other exercise is the arms up. We're going to side, bend side to side. Great run for the oblique. So weights up above your head and bend over from side. Back center to the other side. Keep your hips still, so do not pop out your hips. Just bending that upper body from side to side. Pull your belly button in and just bring your weight over, and that's it. Lower the weights down. Going to repeat the side bends and then back into the kickbacks again. So feet are on hip wide, arms back up and bending over. Left, center, to the right side. Keep your arms up, your hips still, just bending your upper body. Last one on that right side, and that's it. Okay, over to the kicks again. So, weight is in your knee pit, bend over, and lift it up, kick it back. Up, 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 that's it. Small kicks and squeeze your glutes, come on. Almost there. Last one, and grab your weight over to the other side. Weight is in your knee pit. Bend over and kick it up. Come on, bring that leg up, squeeze your glute, kick it. Up, final seconds. Bring up. And that's it. Okay, over to the standing side bends. And then second round is done. Arms up, feet are on hip wide, and bend over. From the right side, back over to the left side. From side to side, keep your hips still. That's it. Arms up above your head. Last one. And lower the weights down. 20 seconds side bend and then over to the first set of exercises. So get ready again. Arms up and bend over. Right side, left side. Keep your hips still, just bending over the upper body, lowering the weights from side to side just a little. Last one. And lower the weights down. Okay, the first set is the lunges, and we do that with front raises. So we switch from side to side. Okay, ready? Lunge back and raise your arms up in front. Drop the knee to right above the floor. Keep your upper body straight up and raise the weight up in front of you on shoulder height. From side to side, and that's it. 10 seconds rest, and then we're going to repeat the lunges. And this next exercise is to bend over, fly, alternating. But first, lunges, one more time. So go down and raise up. So drop the knee to the right above the floor. Bring the weights up. That's it. Squeeze your glutes so you come up. Down and up. Last one, and that's it. Okay, the next exercise is a bend over alternating fly. So what we're going to do is we fly up with the right arm, bring back, and then over to the left. Come on, right, left, right, left. Your knees are slightly bent, your back is straight, and just bring up the weights. Up, keep your arms slightly bent, just bring up. Final arm left, and come on up. Okay, doing this one more time, and then we're going back into the lunges again. So, okay, ready, bend over, and fly. Open up, left, right, all the way up, working the back of your shoulders. Come on, raise up, fly, left, right, last one. And come on up. Going over to the lunges with the front raises one more time. So get ready and lunge back. Raise the weights up above and front of your shoulders. Drop the knee down and keep your upper body straight up. Drop your knee and come on up. Last one. and have your 10 seconds rest. We're going to repeat the lunges one more time, then finish with the flies and going over to the third round of exercises. So get ready and lunges down and come up. Drop the knee down to right above the floor. Squeeze the glutes and then come back up. Up and down. Last one. And over to the flies. So bend over, knees are slightly bent. Your back is straight, arms slightly bent. And fly. Left, right, left, right. That's it. Come on, bring your arm up. Lower down slow. Working the back of your shoulders. That's it. Last one. And coming up. Okay, one more time, those flies. Then over to the first round, fourth round. And then we have that water break. So come on, bend over and fly. Open up, left, right, left. That's it. Keep your back straight, pull the belly button in, and just make those flies up. Right, and the last one. Come on up, and that's it. Okay, the first round of exercises is a side leg lift. So bend over a little bit to that side and lift your leg up. Lift, lift, lift. Crave on for the outer thigh. And we do 20 seconds, of course, on one side and the next 20 seconds on the other side. And then we're going over doing bicep curls. Last lift and coming up. Next 20 seconds on that right leg. So bring that weight over to your left. Carry the upper body straight up and go. Lift your leg up, up. Just let that weight rest on your outer thigh and lift it up. 10 seconds left. Lift up. Almost there. We do one more lift and that's it. Okay, the next exercise is a bicep curl. And when we curl, we open up, bring the shoulder blades together, then back down and lower. So get ready and go. Curl, open up, bring the shoulder blades together and lower down. Up, open. When you lower down, make sure you keep the tension on your bicep. Don't drop your weights down. Slowly up, open up, shoulder blades together. Last one. And that's it. Okay, doing this exercise one more time. So make sure when you curl and you open up your chest and bring those shoulder blades together. So get ready and go. Curl, open up and lower down. And keep the tension on your biceps. Your upper arms are totally still. That's it. Up, last one. And that's it. Okay, over to the side leg lifts again, final round. And then we're going to that water break. So leg lifts and curls one more time. Lift up your left leg, up, up. Feel that burn on the outer thigh. Come on, lift it, tap and lift. Bend your upper body just a little bit, but don't swing over. Just work the outer thighs, up. Last one. And over to the other side for the next 20 seconds. So bring your weight over above in that left leg and raising right up. So get ready and go. Up, lift up. Tap and lift. Lift up high, work the thighs. Lift up. Just a few more. Up, up. Last one. And that's it. Okay, we're finishing up with the curls and the openers. So biceps and the back of the shoulders. Feet are on hip wide, knees slightly bent, upper body straight up, shoulders low, and curl. Curl, open up, lower down. That's it. Keep your back straight, that belly button in. Curl and open. Curl. That's it. Last one, lower down, and that's it. Okay, final 20 seconds, then you have that water break, and then we're doing 4 new sets of exercises. So final bicep curls, and go. Hop, curl, open up. Curl, open up. That's it. Keep on going, bring the weights towards your shoulders, then open up and lower down. Slightly keep the tension on your biceps. Up, last one. And that's it. Okay, now have yourself your water break, and then see you in the next round. We do 4 different sets of exercises. Okay, here we are, second round, 4 different sets of exercises. We start with a sumo squat and side bend. So just keep the weights up, wide stance, squat down and raise up. Squat down, raise up. That's it. Twist in, bring that weight up, twist. That's it. Raise over. Last one. And another 20 seconds. After that one, we're going to work the shoulders, but first sumo squat and side reach. So get ready and go down. Down, come up, twist in. That's it, come on. Squat deep, press the knees out, twist over. Last one on left. And finishing on right, that's it. Okay, next exercise, here's a side raise. So feet are on hip wide, knees slightly bent. We curl the arms a little bit, and then raise it up. So come on, follow me. Up, up. So you bring the weights together, and then raise your elbows up. Keep going, raise up, keep your shoulders low, just raising your elbows up. Final ones. Last one, and that's it. Doing this one more time, and then back into the sumo squats. So keep your knees slightly bent, upper body straight up, shoulders low, curl your arms, and go. Raise up, lower down. That's it. Bring the elbows up. Up and down, halfway there. Just keep going. Up and down. Last one. And that's it. Back into that wide stance, sumo squat, and reach over. So get ready and go down. Press the knees out, squeeze the glutes, and twist in. Twist in. Raise that heel up when you twist. Up. Twist. Come on, deep squats, and twist in. Final one, twist, and that's it. Okay, stay here, we're going to do it 20 more seconds. So lower the weights down, have your rest, get ready, and go down again. Squat and twist. Deep squats, press the knees out, and then just twist in the upper body, that's it. Final ones, down, twist over. Last one on that right side, and that's it. Over to the shoulders again. So feet are on hip wide, knees slightly bent. Get ready, pull the belly button in, and go. Raise up, lower down. Up and down. Bring up and slowly lower down. Come on, work the shoulders. Do not drop the weights down. Up and down. Last one, up, and that's it. Okay, we do this another 20 seconds, and then we're going over to the second set of exercises. So curl your arms and raise up. Up. Come on, bring those elbows up, working the shoulders. Make sure your back is straight. Knees slightly bent, and there you go, just keep going. up. Last one, up, and that's it. Okay, the next exercise is for our calves. And of course, a little bit the bicep. What we're going to do is raise the heels up and make that hammer curl. So come on, curl up and down. Up and down. High on your toes and bring the weights towards your shoulders. Up and down. Come on, high on your toes. Lift those heels up. Engage your abs and curl. Working the calves. Last one, that's it. Doing this another time, and then we're going over to the tricep extensions overhead. So feet are on hip wide, get ready to raise your heels again. Come on and go. Raise up, lower down. When you make those hammer curls, make sure your upper arms are still, just curling the weights up towards your shoulders. Halfway there, up, come on, high on your toes. Work the calves, that's it. Up, last one. And that's it. Okay, now weights together in both hands. Bring them over your head. And what we're going to do is we just make the tricep extension. Lower the arms down and bring up. So come on, follow me. Up. Up. Make sure your back is straight. Pull your belly button in. And just lowering the weights behind your head. And then extend up. Working your triceps. Keep going. Last one. And lower your arms down. Going to repeat the tricep extensions again. So make sure your feet are on hip wide, knees slightly bent, your back is straight. So do not lean to the front. Arms up and extend. Extend, keep your elbows small, working the triceps. Halfway there. Extend, press up. Almost there, one more. Extend and lower down. Okay, over to the calves again. So feet are on hip wide. We're going to raise those heels up high. So get ready and go. Curl your arms and lift your heels up. High on your toes. Hold it a second, then lower down. That's it. Up. Lower down. Up. Lower down. Come on, keep going. Last one, and that's it. Okay, we're doing this one more time, and then finish with the tricep extensions. Then we're going over to the following set of exercises. So get ready and raise it up. Up high on your toes, lower down slow. That's it. Shoulders are low, upper body straight up. That's it. Curl your arms, raise your heels. One more, lower down, that's it. Okay, finishing up with the tricep extensions. So both weights in your hands, feet are on hip wide, arms up above your head, and lower down, up. Come on. Extend your arms above your head, lower the weights behind your head, and then bring back up. Pull that belly button in, back straight, that's it. Just keep on making the extensions, up. Last one, and lower your arms down. One more time, and then we're going over for the following set, cross lunge side raises. But first, tricep extension, so come on up and extend. Extend. That's it. Keep your elbows small, and bring that weight up above your head and lowering down. Last one, and lower your arms down. Okay, now over to the cross lunges, and when we cross behind, we make that side raise with our hands. So get ready and go. We're going from side over to side. Drop your knee behind, cross it, and raise your arms up on shoulder height. That's it. Working the shoulders. The glutes, the thighs, all in one move. Up, one more, that's it. Okay, lower your arms down. Going to repeat this one more time, and then we're going to do a chest and shoulder press. So get ready, cross lunge behind. Cross it, come up, cross it, come up. Keep your upper body straight. Drop that knee to right above the floor. That's it. Up. Raise up. And the last one, that's it. Okay, the next exercise is a curled arm. We bring it up over the head and bring it together. So come on, curl, open up, press out, and press in front. That's it. Open up, close. Open up, close. Press out, and close. Last one, that's it, lower down. Doing this one more time and then going over back to the cross lunges. So make sure you press it together, working the chest. So front, open up, press out, and then close with power, that's it. Working the shoulders, the chest, up, press front. Last one, come on, up and in front. And over to the cross lunges again, making those side raises. In a few seconds, get ready and go. Cross behind and raise your arms up. Up. Come on, raise your arms on shoulder height. Drop that knee to right above the floor. Final on that left side. And come on up. Okay, one more time. Those lunges and finish with the shoulder presses. And then over to the final round again. So get ready and cross it behind. Cross. Come up. Drop the knee. And raise your arms up. Halfway there. Just a few more. And the last one on that left side. That's it. Okay, over to the chest and shoulder presses. So feet are on hip wide. Curl your arms up and go. Open, press out, and close. Close with power. Bring your elbows towards each other. And then press out. That's it. Last one. Up and close. Lower your arms down. And we do that one more time. And then over to the final set of exercises. So curl and come on. Open, press out and close. When you bring those weights together, make sure you bring your elbows together as well. Up. Press out, close. Last one, open up, and that's it, lower down. Okay, the final set of exercises, starting with the squat pulses. So just the weights are up in front of you, and we're going to pulse squat. Just keep it here. Come on, let those glutes burn. Pulses. Keep your arms curled, your back straight, and just pulse it. Squeeze your glutes, come on. And that's it, come on up. Doing that another 20 seconds, and then we're going over for the front presses and the oblique twists. So feet are on hip wide and pulse it down. So lower your butt, press your heels into the floor, keep that weights up, back is straight, and just go for those little pulses. Come on, final 5 seconds, stay down. And come on up. Okay, final one for the upper body is just an oblique twist and press in front. So get ready and go. Press, 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 press. Make sure you engage your abs, keep your hips still. Just twisting and punch that weight in front. Up. Come on, engage your abs. Pull that belly button in, twist in. Last one, and that's it. Lower the weights down. So just jab cross it and make sure you engage those abs. Come on, work it. Another 20 seconds and go. Twist and punch. So twist in that upper body, just a small twist. Keep your hips still, but work your abs. Up, twist in. Last one. And that's it. Okay, back for the final round of squat pulses. So feet are on hip wide. Press that heel in the floor. Go lower your butt and pulse it. Keep your back straight. Weights are up. And just keep pulsing down. Squeeze those glutes. Halfway there, stay down. Making those pulses. Come on. And that's it. Come on up. And a final 20 seconds. You can do this. So get ready again and go down. Pulse it. Down deep. Heels into the floor. Squeeze the glutes. And just keep pulsing up and down. Feel those legs, those glutes burn. Final seconds. Come on. And that's it. Okay, coming up, we're finishing with oblique jab crosses. So feet are on hip wide, upper body straight up. Pull that belly button in and go. Twist, twist. Come on, squeeze your abs. Twisting in. Keep your hips still and just jab it cross. To the right, to the left, to the right. Final, and lower down. Okay, final 20 seconds, and then we're going to do a little bit of stretching. Cooling down a bit. So feet are on hip wide, weights are up, engage your abs and twist it. Final 20 seconds. So twist in. Keep going. Keep your hips still and twist that upper body. Working your core. Last one on right, finish on left, and now lower your weights down. Put them on the floor, put them somewhere. You finish the main workout. Now it's over, time to go a little bit doing a stretching. So just first some side steps and big shoulder rolls. Open up your chest, bring the shoulder blades together, up towards your ears, that's it. And to the front. Big shoulder rolls. You finished another workout. Now it's time for some stretching. So grab your right arm in front of you. Lower your shoulder down and feel that stretch in your shoulder. Just hold it a few seconds. Feel that stretch. And now over to the other arm. Cross in front. Pull it towards your chest. Your shoulder down low. And just stretch it up. Okay, and lower down. Now make yourself as long as you can. Press your hips forward, lean your upper body back a little, and feel that stretch in your abs. Now bring your shoulders above your hips and bend over to that left side. Bend as far to the side as you can. And over to the right side. Bend over. Stretching up. And now roll off, lower down. Try to touch the floor with your fingertips. Release the tension. Feel the stretch in your lower back, your hamstrings, your glutes. Just feel that stretch. And now slightly bend your knees, roll up. And we're going to bring the knee towards the chest. So find your balance, grab your knee, and just pull it up towards your chest and feel that stretch in your glute. Just hold it a few seconds, find your balance. Keep pulling that knee towards your chest and feel that stretch in your glute. And switch over to your other leg, finding that balance again, grabbing that right knee and pull it up towards your chest and feel that stretch in your right glute. Upper body is just straight up, pull that knee towards your chest. Hold it a few more seconds. and lower down. Come on, shake your legs out. And now one final rotation. Make sure your feet are on hip width, hands on your knees, and just circling around. Going over to the left side. Circling around and around. And reverse rotations to the right side. Keep your back straight and just circling your knees to the right side. And coming up, wide stand and rotations with the hips to the right side. Release the tension. And final one. Reverse, circling to the left side. Circle. And the last one. That's it. Okay, now we're finished with this workout. You totally completed this one. So give yourself that well-deserved thumbs up. You finished another workout. So I hope to see you in one of my upcoming workout videos. And I wish you a great day.